We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Back entrance to the compound?
You could say that.
Evening, sir.
Francis? Is everything in place?
As discussed. Ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
It won't be long before the truth is revealed, Sebastian.
Sir.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops. Let's continue, shall we?
Hurry up out there! I'm coming!
I'm fine.
Thank you. Once this intelligence does pan out...
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word will prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the grounds unseen and unheard.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Keep looking. Still more guards to search.
I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
Somebody there.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to save the communicator from here on.
Good point. Here.
Let's rendezvous inside.
Jason.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devin Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we're facing resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Debbie, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Company man! Target down!
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
Keep them busy while I get into range.
Oh, ow! Guards down! Neutralize.
Give me cover!
Target down!
I'm reloading!
Company man down! Down!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go. What are you waiting for?
And hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
Shotgun guard down.
I'm reloading.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Man down!
Reloading! Shit! More of them are coming from the fight space!
I'm gonna go with the thermite rifle!
Come on!
now!
That's the last of them!
Temporarily free. Let's move.
Galahad, give me a hand with these doors. Ready?
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley.
There's nothing here.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Here, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next.
It sets out in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? You believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Neck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Thank you. Knight, this is Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby. The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.
Stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, a Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
Oh, see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.